Hi, I'm Lewis Nelson with Fluke Corporation, and today I'm going to talk about the brand new PLS laser levels. All of our new PLS point and line lasers feature a pendulum lock. The pendulum lock is a switch that, when locked, it keeps the pendulum on the inside of the laser from moving around, protecting the laser during transport, but it also serves a secondary function. While unlocked, the PLS laser level will turn off when out of level. But sometimes you might want that line to slant. Maybe you're doing a stale railing and you want to see the line going up the wall. In that case, you lock the pendulum while the laser's on, and then when you turn it, it will stay on. However, we do have a few indicators to let you know that you are in lock mode, because you don't want to use the laser level believing that you're in auto leveling. There's an indicator light on the back side that tells you you're locked. Secondly, the laser level itself will blink twice every 5 seconds, just to let you know you're no longer in auto leveling mode. To learn more about the new PLS laser levels, check out our website at plslaser.com or follow us on Instagram and Twitter at PLS Laser.